a perfect metaphor for Sanguine owner Viktor Novikov's business philosophy: make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no exception. Sato, who has been hailed as one of the boldest young designers of his generation, surprised the fashion world earlier this year when he accepted the position as designer for Sanguine, a house usually associated more with continuity than innovation.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
There he is. That's Novikov, the owner of Sanguine, right there.
Looking good, sir.
Congressman,
a pleasure, as always. And make sure to join Dahlia.
Look, Daniel, she's nice.
I don't know. They're so thin looking.
Slim, Daniel. Not thin. Lean and strong and graceful as gazelles and ready for breeding.
Mother, we're taking onward to a whole new level here.
I'm so sorry.
Like a Greek god or something.
Why don't you take
that bow tie with a bomb,
you know
sir?
How much you love the spotlight.
Don't be an ass for Sebastian.
Get it on. Show's running. Let's go away.
Yes, Spanish.
Can you cut my hair later?
Helmut is looking good today. Your work?
A
I'm talking about.
Wow.
Stylish, mindless, whatever, move
that
on.
That guy looks a lot like Helmut Krueger.
Huh. Yeah. Uncanny.
Target eliminated.
Stand up, go!
So what does our friend look
like? I didn't see him, but really fast.
Oh.
Don't see anything.
Got nothing on the stairs.
Take point!
You get it.